is why I took about back with more Turing test. I didn't play much yesterday because my brother wanted me to play a game with him. So this time, hopefully he's at work. I'll get off tonight. So let's do this. So far, basically, it's just like an outer space portal, but with no portals. It's just that's all I can think about. Because I never really played puzzle games except for Portal.
Could we take a more direct way to the ground team?
Unfortunately, there is not a direct route. The base is buried under ice to protect it from the radiation of space.
Similar to the Mars base?
Similar. Europa's base is slightly deeper into the surface. There is more radiation present from solar events on Mars. But Mars's surface is denser than that of Europa. Okay, what are their chances of survival here? Oxygen, the food stores, waste management. Everything seems to be in order. There was a small problem with the food stores, but the crew fixed that up. We successfully transitioned over to a sustainable small artificial ecosystem a year ago, growing fruit and vegetables. It helps boost morale, amongst other things. The crew members could hypothetically survive here for their whole lifetimes.
Oh, cool, this moves a platform. That's awesome, actually.
out of power or something?
Got it. Why does it load? I don't know why it does that. Well, it seems like a pretty good game.
My purpose as the overseer of this mission is to work for the ISA. I am the ISA's feet and hands. The distance between Jupiter and Earth make it inappropriate for the ISA to directly interface with the mission directives. As my AI core is stationed on Europa, I can make decisions instantaneously about the running of the base.
Ooh, it's different than this regular blue screens. This. Oh. There you go. Come on. I'm waiting. There we go.
How does the ISA know you're going to make the right decisions here when they can't communicate with us?
Interestingly, I have a twin on Earth. His name is Michael.
Michael.
The ISA uses my twin to check firmware updates before they upload them to myself. There is a simulation of this mission on Earth running at all times to check my expert systems. Naturally, as any modern artificial intelligence running on a quantum computer, I do also have a large amount of evolutionary algorithms at my disposal. However, they were deemed as too unreliable for general use in the mission.
Why is that?
Biological systems produce biological results. Messy, unpredictable solutions. Not suitable for such a mission.
Thank you. Yeah, got it. Conversation. Oh, okay, I think you're a robot. I'm simply not convinced you're a human. I think you might be a robot. Yes, definitely a robot.
Did the ISA build you, Tom?
As the child of the ISA, I have been given authority aboard this station. I was designed by the ISA and the Ashiyama Corporation, designed in California, assembled in China. But here on Europa, I constructed myself.